V-shaped reserve, and altogether there is the buffer zone.